Before you begin, remove the stand, I/O ports rear cover, stand hinge, motherboard EMI shield, M.2 SSD module, wireless LAN module, system fan, thermal module, graphics card, CPU, motherboard, motherboard support bracket, touchscreen control bracket, speakers, and rear cover. Removal. Remove the SATA cable from the routing tabs on the middle bracket and remove. Remove the display panel cables from the routing tabs on the middle frame. Disconnect the two display panel cable connectors from the display panel and remove the display panel cables. Remove the backlight cable from the routing tabs on the middle bracket. Remove the two 6.5mm P2 Phillips head screws that secure the middle bracket to the display panel assembly. While supporting the display panel assembly, slide the middle bracket off of the display panel assembly and remove. Replacement. Note, if you're installing a new middle bracket, remove the following from the old middle bracket and install onto the new middle bracket. Wireless LAN antennas. Motherboard thermal pad, if undamaged. Note, if you're installing a new display panel assembly, remove the following from the old display panel assembly and install onto the new display panel assembly. Backlight cable. Slide the middle bracket onto the standoffs on the display panel assembly. Replace the two 6.5mm P2 Phillips head screws that secure the middle bracket to the display panel assembly. Route the backlight cable through the routing tabs on the middle frame. Connect the two display panel cables into the connectors on the display panel assembly. Route the two display panel cables through the routing tabs on the middle frame. Route the SATA cable through the routing tabs on the middle frame.